How to change your Facebook page and business page URL. So if you want to change your Facebook page and business page URL, then what you need to do is simply open up your Facebook application. You need to go for the facebook.com and make sure to log into your account. Once you've logged into your account, so once you've opened your Facebook, now you need to simply go for your page. So here under the left, you will have your shortcuts or you'll have your pages. You can simply go for the pages and you can open up your page. So once you're here on the page, so you need to switch your account to your page. Go for the upper right and then you can click on your page and then you need to switch. Once you've switched or once you're here on your page, you need to simply go for the left and click on the settings of your page. So once you're here under the page settings, now you need to go for the left and then you will have page details option. Tap on page details and it will take it to your page, right? So if you want to change your Facebook page and business page URL, you need to simply go for the upper right, which has your page option, and then you need to go for settings and privacy, and again go for settings. Once you're here on the settings, here on the left side, you will have the search bar, right? You need to simply search for name, or you can search for username. So once you've searched here, you will have the name option. Tap on name, and it will take you to this kind of page where you can see the page setup. So under page setup, you need to go for the name if you want to change your name, or if you want to go for the username, you need to search for username. So from here, if you have an option to change the username or the URL, then you can simply go for view, which is on the right side, and then you can change your name and your username. So here I have not set my username. So if you want to change your username, you need to simply go for edit, which is on the right side, and then you can set your username. And you can click on save changes, and once you click on save changes, your username will be added, or if you already have your username, then your username will be changed. So that's how you can change your username, or that's how you can change your Facebook page and business page URL. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.